Are you excited that today is also April Fool's Day? And I feel like we're getting pranked right now because look at someone.
Sorry.
Oh my God, hi. Look at this is the best pumped ever.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Part of an interview with Sharleen.
I had no idea.
Okay. This was, I think, the best unplanned April Fool's joke that could have happened.
I wrote all of her books for her.
Well, you go get ready, and we'll see you in a little bit.
Okay. Yeah. Hi.
Hi. Hey.
Good to meet you.
I never know what's going to happen in New York City, right?
God.
But that made us smile.
It did.
An unexpected hashtag smile story.
Unexpectedly.
Yeah.